Day two of the Big Ten baseball tournament, for the most part, in the books. Our schedule has grown for Friday in Bloomington, but three games finished today in Bloomington as we welcome you inside the booth. Kevin Kugler alongside Scott Pose, and we saw three very entertaining baseball games today in Bloomington.
Well, we really did. The offense took over, and it was exciting right to the very end. We had a very long game to start, and then an exciting game between Maryland and Iowa, and then what a nightcap we had tonight where Maryland survives in advance. So it sets up its stage for a great day tomorrow.
Well, we started off with a little history here in Bloomington. The longest game in the history of the Big Ten tournament, the elimination game between Michigan and Indiana, and much to the delight of the fans in the stands here in Bloomington, it was Indiana that held off Michigan and gets the win in 14 innings, 5-4 the final for the Indiana Hoosiers. They eliminate the two seed, the Michigan Wolverines. Then in game number two, back and forth it went between Iowa and Maryland, and it was a sacrifice fly after six home runs in the game that proved to be the difference as the Iowa Hawkeyes knocked off Maryland 9-8. And then in the elimination game of the nightcap, Purdue and Maryland playing, and in the eighth inning, Kevin Smith with a three-run double. Maryland gets five runs on the board on the night. That's good enough in a 5-2 win over the Purdue Boilermakers, eliminating Purdue from the Big Ten tournament. We'll start Friday with Minnesota Northwestern in bracket 1, 10 a.m. Eastern time. The loser of that game will be in an elimination game at 5 Eastern against the Indiana Hoosiers. And in between that, in bracket 2, Nebraska, who's been off since Wednesday night, they'll play against Iowa 1:30 p.m. Eastern time. And then Maryland awaits the loser of that game on Friday night. Of course, all games right here on BTN. Very busy second day at the Big Ten tournament. Looking forward to Friday in Bloomington.